In recognizing the increased impact of television on decision making, the United Nations General Assembly proclaimed November 21st as World Television Day. Television brings world attention to conflicts and threats to peace and security, and has a major role in sharpening the focus on other major issues, including economic and social issues. Here at home, local telecommunications provider Kairb Cable has made available free access to the world's best educational programming on various channels at 22 libraries on the island and broadband access to a mobile library.
This programming can help to prepare students for the world and for their future. Using cable television as part of a complete educational curriculum makes it possible for young people and old to be aware of the latest news and current events and to be able to discuss world happenings knowledgeably.
The Kashi Central Library was one of the recipients.
Your contribution is going to be well used, although I want to take this opportunity to say that not all the libraries at the moment have televisions, and I'm saying it to the wider public, St. Lucia, that we are depending on good citizens who are financially able and corporate citizens to donate a television set to a library without one.
Several libraries in the south, including the Labby and ancillary libraries, were also part of the presentation.
And we are very grateful in terms of increasing access, in the general thrust of increasing access to information to our learners and making them more functional and effective in the global village. And of course, greater exposure to technology in whatever forms would help our learners. So on behalf of the Ministry of Education, sincerest thanks. And I am sure that our libraries, our librarians, and our learners will make great use of this service.
The presentation took place at the Central Library. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actill.